Howdy ho, Earthmates. I'm CJ.
And I'm Randy.
We are two faithful beach bums, blessed by the Lord our God to be here with you today. Coming to you live, yes, live, as opposed to, well, you know, the other choice.
That's true.
Here on Yahweh Freedom Farm, better known as Planet Earth, our Father's footstool, truly holy ground.
Yes.
And the reason we're here today is because, well, we're happy because we know how the victory turns out when we're overcomers, and our intent is to make it all the way, chosen, you know?
And we're here to bring you into the fold.
Well, yeah, we want to point you up the mountain. Our Father,
yes,
He said to climb the mountain spiritually. He does not want us to have fear, but to be strong and courageous. You, just like us, can see that there's a lot of stuff
He said, go gather as many as humanly possible
to him.
So that's why we have...
Of course, he said to me, but he didn't mean me. He meant him, because he was standing there.
And that's why we have the clock.
Yeah. Well, it's a big part of the package. It all goes together. Long story short, you're right. This clock is something that our Father in the heavens revealed. I call it Yahweh and Yeshua's preparation hours, birthing pangs, watch clock. And what it is, well, it just is what it says it is. It's a birthing pangs watch clock. You know, when the Lord asked his disciples to watch with him 1 hour. And we've been watching way since over there. I don't know if you can see it because I don't really know what I'm looking at. We were doing a selfie and you're not in the selfie shot anymore. You don't know what you're looking at.
It's God's selfie.
It's God's selfie. And what it boils down to is we are right now in the eighth hour. We're way out this direction. And Passover has come and gone. It was the first blood moon of the blood moon tetrad of 2014-2015. You know the significance of that just as we do. And if you don't, well, do some research on blood moon tetrads. It is every time there's a blood moon tetrad, something huge happens involving Jerusalem. And let's just say all of Israel, not just Jerusalem, but Israel. And well, you and I, we're actually part of Israel too, in that we've been adopted into the family through the blood of Yeshua. Very significant that on April 11th, during preparation hours, God had shown me that, that it was time for him to close the door, that he was literally closing the door of a spiritual Noah's Ark, and that those who were aboard would be divinely protected in the days of the storm ahead. You know, and I know also that there will be people that survive during the days of the storm that will still come to the Lord. Things will go rougher, but it is still very doable. But it's going to be a challenge to everyone. So what is the bottom line on this watch clock? God shown to make it go, I can't see what I'm looking at, made it go to the 10th hour, and too close, back up, and to make it go to the 10th hour right here, which is August the 18th, it comes to a perfect 777 days of preparation. Remember, it's like birthing pangs. What we're doing is we're giving birth to what? To a righteous bride, to the family of Yahweh, to the people of Yeshua. And the whole point of everything that God is doing is to bring us back into right order. He said, this is my... There's so much. I don't even know where to go from here.
Just get ready.
You know, check out our website, twofaithfulbeachbums.com. And we pray that it goes well with you and your family. So much, so much, so much. Oh, and also, please join us daily on CSBN Radio, Revive America. It's internet radio, so it's a www.
Yep, something biblical is about to happen.
Well,
get ready.
Something biblical has been happening.
Amen.
And
we love you guys.
Drummers.
Come, oh my people, come.
Can you hear me calling? Can you hear me in Israel? Can you hear me in United States?